Hi all, this is Shri Padma from Hall of Hobbies by Shri. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't done yet and press on the bell icon for regular updates. Welcome to the Creative Crafty Souls Hub. Today I am here along with some beautiful artists to inspire you in our very own style. So do participate and win some exciting prizes. Don't forget to follow all the rules carefully and win prizes. So let's get started. For this we need mosaic pieces. I have bought these from Itsy Bitsy Crafty Store. Here I have taken different colors of mosaics and in different shapes. Here you can see, right, they are of triangular, square and circular. And MDF base, circular or square, glue, plaster of Paris. Here I have taken a circular base since I am doing a coaster, and I am giving a white acrylic coat onto it. Here if you have a gesso, you can use that as well. It serves as a primer. So give an even coat of the white acrylic. You do all over the sides and everything. And let it dry completely. And once it is fully dried, here I am marking the center of the coaster. It helps me to make the project more symmetrical. So here I am measuring the diameter and I am taking half of it as the center. Now take the glue and start sticking the mosaics in the way you want. Before sticking, make sure that you are sticking in the right direction. For mosaics, one side will be plain. You can see, right? And the other side, it will be a bit bulged. So make sure that you are sticking on the plain side. I am showing you other mosaic as well. So stick on the plain side. So here I am applying glue and I am sticking the mosaics all over the coaster. Here I am just going with my flow. I didn't have any plan, just I am going with my flow. So here if you want any particular design, so before pasting itself you can trace it and you can paste along the design. Here I am just pasting in my own way without having anything in mind, just I am going with the flow. So once everything is complete, let it dry. So in the meanwhile, we'll prepare the grout. For this, we need 2 spoons of plaster of Paris. Since my coaster is small, I'm taking a little bit amount only. And then small amount of glue, maybe more than half tablespoon, and add some water. Mix it well. Make sure that there are no lumps, and the consistency, it should not be too thick and it should not be too runny. So our grout is ready, and you can keep it as well, or you can add some acrylic color to it. That is absolutely your choice. Here I have added some color to it, so here it is. Now it is fully dried. Make sure that no mosaics are moving, and take the grout with the help of the palette knife and place it evenly on the coaster. Make sure that each and every bit of it is covered evenly, and make sure to remove the sides as well, so that it makes your work easy once it is fully dried. So once you cover it fully, make sure that it is even on the top. Remove any excess that is there. Especially remove the sides. And let it dry for overnight. Once it is fully dried, take a wet cloth or a wet tissue and rub it fully until you see the mosaics very clearly. Rub it evenly and very neatly. And here it goes. Our mosaic coaster is ready. Now you can varnish it. And along with this, I have made another coaster in the circular type. Here you can see a little bit of color difference in the square and the circle coaster. In the circle coaster, I have added little bit of more color. So you can use this as coasters or wall decors or in the way you like. See how beautiful it is. The shining, I just love it. So what are you waiting for? Just make this simple DIY at your home and flaunt your home with this beautiful decor pieces. I have added some pics for your reference. So come participate in this hop and win exciting goodies.